I talk about that.
Then you'll just keep getting citations.
Well, that fucking sucks.
What? Like, person or car?
For what?
First, stop out the vehicle.
For what?
I'm gonna pull you out.
Okay.
You gonna step out?
Yep. After I hit the gas first.
And he's handcuffed, so all he can do is go forward.
Are we gonna chase him?
Nope. Scene's 22'd. Scene's 22'd.
It's not.
No, it's fucking 22'd.
It's not.
It's 22'd.
It's not because... It's 22'd. Okay, we can't actually pull you out of the vehicle physically, so that's the best way we can do it.
It's if you can
also, you don't have the power to 22 a scene.
Yeah. I can 22 it all the fuck I want to. I can just jail myself, actually, so... See
yeah, you can. I can also ban you from the server, so actually, you wanna continue?
Actually, it's one warning, one kick, one ban, so fuck off. I know my rules.
Hey, if he
I'm gonna kill you for 1200, and if you leave, you're gonna get banned for 12, banned for 30. So.
Hey, Rich, if he actually
you can leave, Katie.
No, if he jit himself right now, wouldn't he be just constantly being jailed because he's cuffed to you right now?
Yeah. If he jailed himself right now, since he's dragging him, he'd just be constantly getting more and more time.
More and more time.
So and I bet you, Rich would make sure he holds on for him for a while.
I'll jail myself for 1 second.
And that's not how it works.
He'll be held on to it for about 5 minutes. It also,
well, you can't fucking. I was literally driving off and you cuffed me. What kind of fucking?
I mean, okay. So as I was saying, we don't have a function to actually pull
aren't
you out
a
the vehicle
girl?
Physically.
Why are you a boy in game, dude?
I'm a female. Anyways, there's no way to actually pull you out. There's not an actual way to pull you out of the vehicle. So the best way we can do is cuff you and try to drag you. But since you drive off, the fastest we can do is cuff you.
Casey, go ahead and leave for me.
I'm a tow truck. I'm waiting for the car to be searched and be good.
I drove off and then he cuffed me.
Oh,
I'm gonna just
right.
Let that be a staff sit. So you can tow the car, Katie.
All right, go ahead and transport him. I'll follow you down.
No, that this is a staff situation now. I'm reporting for an.
Okay, sounds good.
What's higher than you? An HA? I'll ask for an HA.
I don't think there are any HAs.
I think there is.
Alright, we're checking on...
Alright, I'm gonna...
Grapeseed.
Oh, good luck, it's Gardas. Have fun with that one.
Right. Oh, there is an HA! Okay, I'm getting one.
What an idiot. I just boxed him a little bit. I'm like, oh, I'm just gonna follow you. As I told him, like... We can't actually do it, so... I saw him running, I was like, yep, there you have it. Oh, the vehicle's still on me, okay, good. I guess my north spot will be Harmony. Why don't you do the Harmony one?